is Frederick still can't upload on Saturdays, Jen. Now, throughout my 16 years of living on Earth, I've realized three things. Number one, the world is going to end in like 30 years. Number two, I'm gay. So I wanted to do my take on an ASMR mukbang, mukbang, muk whatever, Q&A, skincare routine, cosplay, Asian, gay, boy, video tutorial. That's what the title of this video is gonna be, I think. Now this video is gonna be separated in different parts, but the first thing is the cosplay. I must get into my costume for every ASMR video from now on. This is my final form. This is my alt in League of Legends. Let me know if you know what that means. Now, what I don't want to do is get this face mask on the side of my cosplay. But anyways, let's get started with the mukbang part of this video, because it's all going to be ASMR. I have here with me something I found from the fridge. This is called an umplum. Sour, but you also know I love sour candy, sour fruit, so I'm just gonna test out how sour this is, and you're gonna hear the crunch. That is fucking disgusting. Never eat that again. Oh, make sure to add vegan to the title, Frederick, because this is an all vegan mukbang. Mukbanger. This is the beauty tutorial. They're very pretty, very crunchy. The taste is like a tomato. So 15 minutes ago, I asked you guys on my Discord server, link in the description below, by the way, if you want to just hang out with some 12-year-old boys and girls. But I asked you guys some questions that would fit an ASMR video with me wearing a face mask and eating fruit, vegan fruit, mind you, while wearing a Pikachu outfit. So the first question I got was, the fuck? Thank you so much, Lily, for your contribution to the video. What's your favorite fruit? Yes, I actually missed right there. Do you like doing ASMR? I think it's more of a hobby right now. I don't know if I want to do it for a job though. Do you like your eggs scrambled or sunny side up? I hate eggs, so no. What's my face mask? This is my face mask. By the way, this is not sponsored, because who would sponsor a game? Asian boy who does ASMR videos and is most known for meme music. Two times. What's the weirdest type of ASMR you've ever seen? My own. Why? Why not? Okay, the face mask might be turning into a hair mask. Beauty hack right there. Double up your face mask as a hair mask. What's the least favorite part of my day? This right now. What's your worst experience with food? The fucking umami plum that I had. Trump or Kim Jong-un? Kim Jong-un. Asians gotta stick together, you know? What's my least favorite noise? On a scale of stress to leisure, how great is your life going? Jenna Marbles. Leisure suit video. That's where I'm at. This is the leisure suit for me, by the way. Favorite Pokemon? What hair products do you use? Apparently this now. Alright, that's enough of the Q&A portion. Now we're gonna get to the extreme ASMR part. So I don't think you got the full experience of an umami plum, so I'm gonna do it one more time. That's the sound of death. Oh my god. It's like a fucking warhead, guys. Alright, let's do this. Sound that always gets people is when you pop the lid off of something. So, shit. Right? Like, do you hear the satisfaction of that? Right, so in this box, I used to have like a prism for photos. And inside, we have styrofoam. Oh, Jesus. I broke it. Yeah, I definitely broke it, but that's okay. It's for the video. found some more stuff. So right here we have an Eclipse Deluxe Jumbo Size Gum Container. And I'm just gonna... Oh, alright, that was a little rough, but it's okay. And what if we just... Yep. I think that's a good sound. But I also have some Junior Mints. It's upside down. Alright, we're gonna do a little taste test. Alright, the texture is... It's very soft. I crushed it by accident, but... Minty. Alright, I still need to finish some of these, so... Bear with me. So I'm gonna push your buttons by pushing some buttons. These all sound different. Ready? There. And... There. Did you know I bought a blonde wig on Amazon? I'll make some videos with that, trust me. I've been doing this for 30 minutes straight. This face mask was supposed to be taken off about 15 minutes ago, so I gotta go right now. If you enjoyed, give this video a like, leave a comment down below, or subscribe, because I post videos every month now, I guess. If you want to send stuff, I have a PO box in the description. And number three, everyone on YouTube just makes a video about everything. And I love you guys, and everything is less than three. Also, is it a mukbang?